All right, then. You know what time it is. It's time for Cosmos football. Here we go. It's here again. Indy 11 on a Wednesday. Last day of the month, of course. And here we are at Shure Stadium. Some fans getting in here, of course. And look at that. Shure Stadium, Indy 11. You guys warming up out there. Indy 11 keepers. And of course, there you see the scoreboard, Indy 11. Ah. Oh, is it nice to be home? Of course, yeah, here we are. Cosmos versus Indy 11, Wednesday, September. I guess it's October. No, it's not even August. Yeah, I gotta have some fun with you people, man. You know what day it is. It's August 31st, and it's Wednesday. We're having some fun here, man. Yeah, this is great. It's a beautiful night here at just a beautiful night here at Shure Stadium. I mean, it's a beautiful night, nice and quiet. So, obviously, they're getting the music all charged up, and we're going to get all charged up. Obviously, back there in a little while, 5 points will be going at it. It's going to be quiet here today, though, from what I'm seeing. The parking lot's very quiet. It's a midweek game. I'm not going to expect a very large turnout tonight. It's just a hunch. So, when you look at the attendance numbers tonight, you probably won't see too big of a number, but that's cool. You know, hey, all of us who love the Cosmos are here today, and you know I'm one of them. And on a personal note, of course, 22-1. The Cosmos take down Indy today. The Cosmos would be 23-1 with EJ, the Rainmaker, in the building. And 16-0 at Shure Stadium. Undefeated. Boom. So, let's have a good day, everybody. Vamos, Cosmos. Yeah. You know what this is, people? Yeah. This is what's going to happen when they take the field here in a little while. Shure Stadium. Indy 11, New York Cosmos today. You can look right down the tunnel if you like, nice and quiet. Look at the beer garden. Yeah, nice type of beer today. And of course, you know the routine. Walking down the sidelines, Shure Stadium for the Cosmos and Indy 11 today. Oh man, it's just so much fun, huh? You see Jimmy Maurer and Brian Holt just took the pitch. I ran into Kyle Zolbeck. And yeah, it was good to see him, man. So it's, here we are. Shure Stadium getting ready to warm up, and man, big day today, of course. The two teams at the top of the table, and yeah, big match today, everybody. Let's get ready for some Cosmos football.